One of the things we need to buy into is that as close as your breath is to your lungs, that close is the Spirit of God to your soul. He's the one that is the connecting point, the conduit between you and the Father and the Son. He's the one who intercedes for you. He's the one who is deep inside your life, changing you from the inside out. He is the breath of God who lives inside of you.